punishment because then kid. Hey, come on. I wonder if I had to do so much damage to it within a certain amount of time. I'm just not doing it. Come on. I may just not have enough damage output. If my water bending is not leveled up high enough. Oh well, whatever. Not really anything important in the chest anyway. Ooh, more purple. That's always a bad sign. Again, rank A, even though I had to wail on that one forever. I don't know how the ranking system works. Ooh, looks like we're approaching some kind of final showdown here. There's the tree. Oh, this big guy again. Two of them. Good to know.
Let's do this.
So big, I can't see when they're attacking. Well, or the exact opposite of that. Come on, let me counter you into oblivion. Oh, we're just gonna do the sidestep shimmy? We're just gonna dance now? Is this what we're gonna do? Hey! To the left, to the left. Two hops this time. Ooh, that one seems like he's healing. Or if I just beat him both at the same time. Cool. Can I max out my airbending? Oh, apparently there's more than 5 levels. Okay. Now the showdown with the Scarab Lord! Run, Korra, run!
Sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
Oh no!